through baroreceptor reflex. Baroreceptor reflex mechanism helps in short-term regulation of blood pressure. This reflex is carried out by baroreceptors. These are stretch receptors or pressure receptors found in the fold of the arteries of the chest and neck region. It is found evidently in arch of aorta and at the bifurcation of carotid artery. This reflex mechanism acts via negative feedback mechanism. Mean blood pressure normal is about 100 millimeter of mercury. Baroreceptor works in a range of 50 to 60 millimeter of mercury to 180 millimeter of mercury. It means it helps in a control of blood pressure whenever it changes on either side, means fall or rising blood pressure. That is why it is called as a pressure buffer system. And nerves involved through these baroreceptors are called as buffer nerves. As I told you, that baroreceptors are located in abutals in arch of aorta and at the bifurcation of the carotid artery in the carotid sinus. Whenever there is any change in the mean blood pressure, the signals will be transmitted through the vagus nerve from arch of aorta to the nucleus rectus solitarius of medulla. Then signals from the carotid sinus will be through hearing nerve to the glossopharyngeal nerve to the nucleus rectus solitarius of medulla. Now, when there is a rising blood pressure, increasing blood pressure will stretch these baroreceptors and it will send signal to the nucleus rectus solitarius. Nucleus rectus solitarius will send the signals to the parasympathetic center and to the vasoconstrictor center of the medulla. Due to rising blood pressure, there will be stimulation of the parasympathetic center and inhibition of the vasoconstrictor center of the medulla. Both of these will bring the effect like vasodilatation, decrease in heart rate and decrease in force of contraction. Due to this, there will be reduction in the peripheral resistance and reduction in the cardiac output. So, blood pressure will be corrected back to normal. Reverse will happen when there is a fall in blood pressure. Now, what is baroreceptor resetting? Baroreceptors are sensitive for rapidly changing pressure and it is not sensitive for the stationary pressure. So, whenever mean blood pressure change, either increase or decrease from the normal level, and it remains at that level for a longer time, baroreceptors will reset at that point. That is called as a baroreceptor resetting. Now, any fluctuation from that reset level will again cause the baroreceptor stimulation. That is why baroreceptors are only important for the short-term regulation. It is not having any role in the long-term regulation of blood pressure.
Important points to remember. Define baroreceptors. Baroreceptors are spray-type nerve endings that lie in the wall of the arteries. They are stimulated when stretched. Define baroreceptor reflex. This reflex is initiated by baroreceptors, which is abundant in the wall of arch of aorta and in the wall of each internal carotid artery, slightly above the carotid bifurcation. It is important for short-term regulation of blood pressure. Why baroreceptor control system is called as pressure buffer system? Baroreceptors prevents any rise or fall in blood pressure. That is why it is called as pressure buffer system. What is baroreceptor resetting? When baroreceptors are exposed to change in mean blood pressure for 1 to 2 days, they reset to the new mean blood pressure. This is baroreceptor resetting.